Forest Distortion. That's the name of this pedal from Ninevolt Pedals in Japan. The I Was a Wolf in the Forest of Distortion, Distortion, is primarily modelled on classic British distortion. You've got volume and a very helpful EQ and a wonderful gain control up here on the top. Inside you'll find internal trim pots for bass and presence. This is about a 2010 standard Music Man Axis. Actually, I've put a detuner on it, and we're running through to the clean channel of a Laney VH100R. It sounds like this without anything on it. We can wind our gain all the way back to about 9 o'clock here, and we're going to get some serious thump. Almost overdrive-like, but it's really nice. It's got that classic old-school Marshall poke. And then if we crank it even further, back to about 2 o'clock. Excellent. The tone control. So you see, you can augment that with the presence and the bass controls inside, which I've left at factory settings. But if we go for the fully dimed gain, we're going to get sort of almost a... Not bad. If I had a little bit of reverb from our Bath Time reverb pedal, also from 9V. Cleans up very well with the old volume knob on the guitar. Reverb off. So if you back the tone off and keep the gain cranked, you can get those sort of... I'm thinking Caius, but I know that's the wrong reference, but you can get very dark, distorted tones. Classic Marshall territory. I Was a Wolf in the Forest of Distortion, a fantastic mid-range, pokey, dynamic, Marshall-esque distortion from Ninevolt Pedals in Japan. I'm just going to rock out a bit more with some reverb, I think, and have some fun. It's a great, great pedal. See you soon.